If it can return intact, like a magic without reason. Then practically, if feed it with adequate bread, money, and a rational context, will it back on track? All chairs will break and it is general to fix it. That's the fact. Then it wouldn't be a fatal issue. Though you can fix it, no one is willing to sit on a damaged chair. Finally, you could efface it. However, a crumpled paper cannot flatten out.